To fight this pandemic, we need to establish mass testing and make it easy and convenient to do this. In a hackathon, we built as a team two devices, one where you can get your test kit and one where you can return your test kit in a fully automated and touch-free way. So we have these prototypes ready, we will send them to the trial run, and as soon as possible, we will make it available for as many people as possible.